Hi, I'm Bernie Thompson. I'm the founder of Plugable Technologies. So Thunderbolt 3 has continued to become more and more important. Why is that? Because it's not a technology that actually everybody is familiar with. Well, the coming USB 4 standard and Thunderbolt 4 are really based on Thunderbolt 3 technology. So those new technologies do a few new things, but largely the feature set is the same as the Thunderbolt 3 feature set. And both of those technologies are backward compatible with Thunderbolt 3. So Plugable, we have a whole line of docks that covers the range from USB-A to USB-C to Thunderbolt 3 and coming Thunderbolt 4. And we have a new dock today that is targeted at those performance users. You can actually find hubs out there and docks that have 13, 15 ports. They're all making compromises, though, that this dock does not make. Every one of these ports is the highest performance that you can have. Both of the Thunderbolt 3 ports are 40 gigabit per second. The USB-C port on the front is 5 gigabit per second. The two USB-A ports are both 5 gigabit per second. Everyone is going straight to 40 gigabit per second back to your host laptop. And that's the trade-off and the advantage of this dock. You don't have any backward compatibility with older USB-C laptops that don't have Thunderbolt 3. You've got to have Thunderbolt 3 in your laptop. But then there's no compromises on performance. It's a full 40 gigabit per second performance back to the laptop and all your different devices can make full use of that. So this is also a dock that charges your laptop. As you could tell from the name of the product, the Plugable TBT3UD185W, it charges the laptop at up to an 85 watt rate. And the thing is USB-C and Thunderbolt 3 charging are intelligent. There's a negotiation that goes on both sides. Each side says their capabilities, and then they kind of choose the best common level. If you've got a laptop that is a 60 watt laptop, and you plug in an 85 watt dock that's USB-C, they'll just go talk to each other and go, okay, 60 watts is what you want, you got it. Because this is anything up to 85 watts. And then similarly, in the other case where you have a laptop that would like to have more potentially, like the very latest high-end MacBook is a 96 watt, this will still charge that laptop. They will talk, and they'll go, okay, 85 watts is the best, and it'll charge at that 85 watt rate. And it's not going to be that much difference in terms of charging time between the 85 watts and the 96 watts, and you know the dock will work for that scenario. So kind of the wonders of USB-C and Thunderbolt 3 charging is that it is so smart and flexible, and at 85 watts, this is more than most other Thunderbolt 3 docks that are on the market. Natively, Thunderbolt is actually DisplayPort over the Thunderbolt connection, but a lot of monitors, including this one here, they're HDMI. So we include a DisplayPort to HDMI adapter right in the box. Also in the box, we include, of course, a Thunderbolt cable. A lot of the docks that you buy today will actually have a half meter cable, so about 1.5 feet. That 1.5 feet, you know, half a meter, it's kind of short for that. So we include a 0.8 meter, so just under a meter, so you get that extra distance to go back to your laptop, and it's not as frustrating to have a really nice desk setup, and so better dock for that purpose. If you're kind of looking for being able to plug in the most set of things, this might not be the dock for you, but you want to make sure that all of the devices that you have will work at the maximum possible performance. This is the dock for you.